Hi. Hi, did you discover something new? That should be enough data disks. Still, if you... The data corruption on these disks are minimal. Hey, discovered something new?
Yeah, I found these strange lenses in the ruins. Do you know what they are?
Oh, this is pretty neat. They're glasses with a colorful tint. These aren't regular lenses, though, that's for sure.
What do we have here? Interesting. I'm going to take a look. You can come back tomorrow.
Excellent work. Here's your payments.
Hello. Good to see you. I've got a problem here. You see, recently folks have been buying up a lot of umbrellas, and now I'm short on stock. I'm gonna try to make some, but, well, I need materials.
What type of materials?
Nothing out of this world. Just some spines from the sea urchins you see lacing around the town. Do you think you can give me a hand?
Great. Remember, though, only the tougher-looking urchins drop the spines as loot.
I took a look at the lenses you've brought. I thought they were guidance lenses or focus lenses used in an ancient AI. But no, they're just eyeglasses. Only different.
Different how?
These glasses alter the spectrum of light passing through. I think they were used to fix color blindness in the past. I even put them in frames for you.
Color blindness?
It's not something we can easily make today, that's for sure. Well, they're useless to me, so you can have them back. If I remember correctly, Stan was colorblind. You can take the glasses to him.
What can I do for you, Builder? You here to mock me? Is that it?
No, I found a pair of color blindness correcting glasses. I think your sight might improve if you wear them.
Yeah, right. I've tried everything already, mate. Just leave me be. Look, I'll wear it just to get you out of my hair. Oh my, did the world always look this beautiful? I don't know what to say. It's too much.
This is great!
How can I ever thank you? I can't believe it! I can do what I love without reservation again! Barbershop, here I come! And I'll tell you what, your next haircut is on me.
I knew I could count on you. Now I can get some more umbrellas made before it rains again.
Thank you.